everybody. We are finally glad to announce that we are launching our interactive online training program today, October 8th, 2011. We have received a number of emails and phone calls regarding the launch date, and we appreciate your patience. We've gone through a lot. We originally wanted to get this up and running in July, but due to server problems and software issues, that just didn't happen. So we appreciate your patience. If you're watching this video and you were waiting on the launch date, go ahead and sign up. Okay, you can finish watching this video, but be sure to sign up. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, it would probably be a good idea for you to finish watching this video, because what we're going to present to you is one of the best training venues available anywhere. All right. Now, typical digital training taught on DVD or online is one-sided. That is, you watch the material taught and you practice it, hoping that you are doing it correctly. Therefore, you are potentially developing bad muscle memory, which is not good. You really don't get a chance to ask questions through typical video training methods, all right? But our online training program is going to change all that. Some people will say that video training is not as good as hands-on training. While that may be true in most cases, our interactive online training program has changed all of that. And just because you have received hands-on training doesn't mean that it was realistic, practical, or effective. And quite honestly, we feel this way about most defensive handgun training and martial arts systems. Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to bash anybody, but what we have found over the years is that most defensive handgun training and martial arts training don't work as advertised. All right. Now, for those of you who have received hands-on training, once you leave the class, how do you know that you're doing things correctly? Most people don't take the same class twice in order to get more feedback. Even if you do take the class again, between time, you might be doing things wrong and developing bad habits. And, quite honestly, you probably had a difficult time scheduling and paying for the initial course, so most people don't want to take the class again. However, more than likely, at some point, you probably wish that you could receive feedback after the course in some manner. Our interactive online training program solves all of these problems. In fact, it solves most problems. The only problem we can't solve is the lack of motivation to train. Is there really anything better than having a personal instructor 24/7, 365 days a year? Well, we don't think so. Now, for those of you who might be saying, well, online training still isn't really that good, I'm going to tell you this, and mark my words, that due to the economy, class sizes, ammo cost, okay, the rising cost of ammo, other instructors are going to follow our lead when it comes to interactive online training. And not to mention, a lot of instructors are going to follow our reality-based training methods. The key benefit of this program is that students can record a video question and upload it. Okay? Now, we will then respond with a video. Of course, there will be certain guidelines for the video questions, and that is covered in the frequently asked questions portion or the FAQs portion of the website. One thing that we're going to be taking a look at on this online training venue is theories taught by various defensive handgun trainers and martial arts trainers, and show you why things are likely or unlikely to work as commonly taught. You might be surprised as to how much stuff that is taught actually places you in great danger. For those of you who think that your handgun is your best chance of survival, why do you believe that? I would encourage you to watch the videos out there on YouTube on caliber, shot placement, and even the Reality versus the Matrix handgun training videos, okay? So those are three separate videos. Since you can't carry a gun everywhere you go, what is your plan if you are attacked when you don't have your gun on your person? Unlike traditional defensive handgun training, our training offers you simple, effective, realistic, and practical solutions for when you don't have a gun, or if you have a knife, or even when you do have your gun. For the most part, our solutions use the same tactic or move. You really shouldn't have to go to one school to learn how to defend yourself with a gun and to another one to learn how to defend yourself unarmed. A common teaching is that your gun is your last resort. Well, that's not at all true. What happens if you can't get your gun out? What happens if your gun goes click instead of bang? Okay, what if you don't have your gun on you? All right, it's not even an option, is it? Oh, by the way, contrary to popular teachings, you're probably not going to hit your target and take the threat or threats immediately out of the fight. If you don't believe what I just said, maybe you ought to watch those videos on caliber and shot placement, and you understand what I'm saying. Some instructors say that their training has stood the test of time. I've heard this time and time again, especially from firearms instructors. Well, the question is, has it? Has it really stood the test of time? I believe that you might be surprised as to what the answer really is when their training is thoroughly examined from a realistic, practical, and effectiveness aspect. And we're going to do just that in this online training program. This training is for people of all skill levels, regardless of what training you have or have not had. If you don't know anything and you are wondering where to start training, this program is great for you because we have a learning track for beginners. So you will want to be sure to visit the portion of the website that's called How to Use This Site. And we're going to guide you through what you need to learn and the order in which you need to learn it. If you are someone who has had professional training, we will guide you through the steps and what we feel that you need to know in order to increase your chances of survival in a life-threatening situation. All right, so we have learning tracks for beginners and those who have been training for some time. In either case, okay, you're going to be really surprised as to how much you're going to learn from this training opportunity. There are a lot of people who have purchased our DVDs and they wish that they could train with this, but they live too far away or their schedule doesn't jive with ours. So the online training program is a great way to solve that problem because we are literally bringing the training to you. If you wonder what we're all about, this program will allow you to experience our training at your convenience and at an affordable price. And of course, you can cancel your membership at any time without any strings attached. Here are some of the topics that we're going to cover. Basic handgun safety, range safety, basic handgun marksmanship, shooting correction analysis, basic drawing methods from open and concealed carry, advanced concealed carry, integrated combatives, ground fighting, home defense, tactical rifle, tactical shotgun, skills and drills that you need to know, gun retention, gun disarms, stick and cane, defensive knife, and much, much more. All right? Now, right now we have about 120 videos up on the website. We anticipate that we will add at least 10 to 20 new videos per month, okay, if not more. Oh, for members of the online training program, we're going to elaborate on the YouTube videos that we put out so that you get more information about that tactic or technique and what makes that work, okay? A lot of people have said, you know, well, that doesn't work, so on and so forth, but we're going to show you what makes it work. Around the first of the year or so, we anticipate that we will be able to bring our great training program to your smartphones so that you can view a tactic or technique on your phone while you're trying to practice it with a partner. Or maybe you have a gun malfunction at the range and you forgot how to clear it, and what you can do is log on and watch that video and learn how to remind yourself on how to clear that malfunction, because you want to know before you go how to do that. But maybe, you know, just for some reason you have a brain fart and you forget, you can log on, view that malfunction clearing procedure, and get on your way. A lot of people don't get training because they don't want to look bad in the class, all right? They're afraid of looking bad. And we've eliminated that issue because you don't have to attend a class and try to look good. You can train alone with a friend and begin at the same level, all right? There are a lot of things that you can do alone to develop a good skill set. In fact, a lot of my personal quality training time has been when I'm alone. Of course, you do need someone to train with in order to learn certain things, and we're not disputing that. Okay, now our training program is realistic and practical, simple and effective. The average person can learn how to do this in a relatively short amount of time. All right. However, you still have to put in some dirt time in order to be able to defend yourself. Repetition is the mother of all skill, so you will need to do things a number of times in order for you to build the confidence to use things and to program your body to respond in certain ways with no thought or minimal thought. Nothing in life comes easy, and that includes learning how to defend yourself. What I will tell you is that we have streamlined the process of learning how to defend yourself with and without a handgun. You don't need to spend years in a dojo or a martial arts system to learn how to defend yourself. There are basic fundamental principles that you can learn that will provide you with a number of options in a relatively short amount of time. We have taken what we've been taught over the years and what we've learned on our own and condensed them down to what we feel you need to know. There is no reason to have to learn a lot of things commonly taught in most martial arts systems, especially since a lot of them don't work in a real fight. One of the primary reasons that we are pushing this training method is because we can effectively reach more people in our training methods than by conducting hands-on courses. However, we will continue to conduct hands-on courses once a month in various states and cities And I will explain that here in just a minute. Another thing is that we also have a special section for church security / safety team members. But in order to access that, that section of the website, you're going to have to go through a verification process. As a bonus to what we've already mentioned, we are willing to review your security plan at no additional cost to members of our online training venue. All right, are you serious about learning how to defend yourself with and without a firearm? What excuse have you made in the past? Not enough time, schedule clashes, courses are too far away, you have to sign a contract in a dojo or a health club, the training costs too much, or you are old and or out of shape. Contrary to popular belief, one can defend themselves if they are not physically fit. Okay, to be honest, we have eliminated just about every excuse that you can make other than the fact that you really don't want to learn how to defend yourself. Here's the deal, people. For a mere $24.95 a month, which is 83 cents a day, you will get personal instruction at your convenience. Not to mention that we are going to offer hands-on training once a month for every state that can get 2,000 plus subscribers and maintain that number. We are going to offer a 4 to 6 hour course per month for those who want hands-on training in each state that gets 2,000 plus subscribers. Okay, so for about the price of one weekend course, you are going to get personal instruction via the interactive online training program and the potential for 12 sessions of hands-on training each year. Okay, so what better deal can you get than that? Oh yeah, one more thing is that our website is user-friendly, so you don't have to worry about being a computer whiz to use it, all right? Now, again, you can cancel your membership at any time without any strings attached. So the question is, what are you waiting for? Do you want to be a survivor or a statistic? The choice is yours. Don't wait until it's too late. Join now.